feeling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. What happened here?
Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
When you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Now they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
We meant to kill them? Or are they just gonna go past? So creepy.
Yeah, screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
That was close.
I think they left. Oh, those guys creep me out. Is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up on the night, thank you. Cool.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah. Give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. You're about to give up, and she started shooting at him. It's stupid. She could've got away. I had 2 other guys supervision. I took out my rifle, lined up a little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should've kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she can kill us all in her sleep.
It's the rhyme for them. take it we gotta go in here.
We're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your eyes.
I fucking heard something!
Shoot.
Yeah, man, what the fuck?
Completely pressed the wrong button. Make our move. There's somebody up there coming. How you do it, girl? And where'd the rest of them go? They're all the way over there. Oh, there's one there. Damn it. I've seen the other guy, he's there. And there's loads. They're all up there as well. The other guy go then. Oh, he's out.
shit! You're dead!
Holy shit, Joel! Shift. Stupid woman.
Find him before he gets away. Check downstairs. You go check over there.
On my last legs, literally, I'm gonna die. Please tell me that's it. Is that it?
Of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah,